personal space that lets you feel flawsome. A non-judgmental, all-inclusive community where you can just sit back, grab a warm cup of coffee, form real connections, bond over creating a clay pot or discussing your favorite books, movies, and whatnot.
Lahe Lahe is an expression space that encourages expressions of all kinds: theatre, music, poetry, art, dance, body movement, and art therapy. The best part about Lahe Lahe is that we have an event almost every day. We have a poetry evening every Tuesday. We have a music jam every Wednesday. We have a board games night every Thursday. And Saturday, Sunday, we generally have a mix of all events where people from outside can come and host events. The idea behind the space is that a lot of us go through a lot of stresses in life, and we strongly believe that to come out of that stress, it is very essential to create. When you're creating something, you really forget all the worries in life, and that is the one thing which keeps Lahe Lahe going. The second thing is there are a lot of people, especially young people, who don't have family here, are really tired of the usual routine of just going out after their jobs to movies or malls. So this is a place where actually they can meet like-minded people. You cannot actually share your poetry with your colleagues at office. But when you come here, you find 10 or 15 other poets who are also from a similar background, who want to share their poetry. So the kind of community space that is created is really awesome. So the space has only grown with time, and along with the space, the artists, all the facilitators who come and conduct workshops have also, their presence has grown with time, and that is something which is really humbling. Generally, the feedback that we've got from Lahe Lahe so far is that the space is filled with a lot of positive energy and good vibes. So they really feel very comfortable here. Generally, people only treat these artistic expressions as hobbies when they are kids. Like a lot of us, when we are kids, we learn different forms of music or dance or sports or anything, but then we forget when the normal routines of life take over and we just forget about it. So at the end of the day, this is what we want to change.
So today we're here attending a music jam session. I'm so excited to see the hidden talents singing and playing their loved creations. Come, let's enjoy. Expressing, creating, and simply living. Get instant notifications.